before she lights out here.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, you eat your food, you go to sleep. Simplicity is beauty.
Fire the man?
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Private property. You're looking for trouble? Because I'm more than happy to be of service.
On their way to the Greenville jail, a mob of citizens. Taylor was slowly roasted until dead before some 600 abolitionists. So...
Thank you.
know what Daisy Fitzroy and her anarchist cronies want for you? Strike, they say. Throw down your tools, they say. Why, I tell you, the moment you do, you will see what those hyenas are made of. I ask you, where are they going to be when it's cold outside and your boy's got the mumps and you've got nothing on your table but regret? Don't you see what the vox populi are selling? They're selling dreams! And dreams, my friend, they don't come cheap!
You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for
a
minute!
Stay away from me! Stay away!
I just wanna talk to you! Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Just stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No!
Call it in!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
They called Slade a monster and a traitor. I know the men who died in the Hall of Heroes with Captain Slate. There is no shame to be counted in their number. The shame lies to we who assembled outside the hall. Though we were not the ones who fell, I feel only envy for those who perished under his banner.
Oh!
You'll die here!
Keep your eyes to yourself, Guai Lo.
You feel better already.
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
Now, some folks just aren't satisfied with their place here at Fink Industries. But I tell you, there's a purpose for all living things. Would the pharaohs of Egypt have been able to stand at the top of their pyramids if the Israelites had not made their bricks? Would the captains of industry industry have been able to ride the rails had not the Chinamen laid the track for them. So I say, chin up! History is built on the backs of men like you.
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end. No more.
It's locked.
I'll see what I can do. Ready.
Now, Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard, and I know he'll reward you.